In this video, we will talk about the derive column by example transformation in the Azure Machine Learning Workbench that can dramatically enhance your productivity by enabling you to do several number, date, and string transformations just using examples. Consider this dataset. We have a number column that we want to map to different equal size bins. Specifically, we want to map the first number to the bin 0.290 to 0.295. Using the derive column by example transformation, you just need to provide an example of the output and press enter. Notice that all the rows are mapped to their corresponding bins. If you have used the flash fill feature in Excel, this may seem familiar. This is, in fact, a much advanced version of the same underlying technology called Program Synthesis by Examples, or PROS. Underneath, PROS has synthesized a program based on the example we provided. Once we accept the transformation, the program gets added as a data preparation step. This step, together with other steps in your data preparation package, can be operationalized in a scaled-out manner. While in many cases, one example is sufficient, sometimes more than one example may be needed to learn the correct program. Take this scenario. We have columns for name and date of birth, and we want to create a new column using the first three characters of the name and the date. When we give the example against the first row, the tool seems to interpret the example as if we want to use the first word rather than the first three characters. To fix this, we need to provide more examples. We can provide examples in any of the rows we want. However, to minimize the number of examples needed, the tool tries to identify the edge cases and asks the users to review those. Notice the Review Next Suggested Row link that appears once the tool has finished analyzing the data. Clicking on it takes us to the row that the tool wants us to review. In this case, it takes us to the row where the name is Anna Maria. Notice that this name has a different format than the one we had used in the earlier example. Let's correct this output to the value we want. After we give the second example, the tool seems to do the intended task. However, it analyzes the data and asks us to review another row. This time, the output seems correct, so we need not change it. At this point, the tool has no more suggestions to make. All the examples that we provide while doing this transformation are stored. We can see those by going to the advanced mode. In general, you can do several string, number, and date transformations using the derive column by example transform. However, what makes the transform extremely powerful is its ability to perform multiple operations in one go. Consider this column that contains descriptions of 911 calls, including the date and time of call. We want to derive a column that would contain the weekday and the 30-minute period corresponding to the time of call. So, we want Thursday 6 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. against the first row. If we were to write code, we would extract the date and time strings from the column using regular expressions, typecast them to appropriate entities, format date to weekday, map time to period, then convert those to strings, and finally concatenate the strings to get the desired result. The tool does all of these for us only based on the examples we provide. You can find more examples of derived column by example transformation in our product documentation. If you found the derived column by example transformation useful, also check out our split column by example transformation, using which you can effortlessly split a column into multiple columns. These features are available to assist with the process of interactive data science experimentation. We hope that you find them to be useful and would greatly appreciate your feedback.